Once Upon a Time by Gabriel O'Hara. This is your first unit in poem, prose unit. Okay, the poem name is Once Upon a Time by Gabriel O'Hara. Now I'll explain the poem. See, once upon a time, son, they used to laugh with their hearts and laugh with their eyes, but now they laugh with their teeth, while their eyes cold. Eyes block cold eyes, search behind my shadow. So here there is a talk between the son and the father. The father tells his son, see my son, once upon a time, they means people, they used to laugh with their hearts. That is, it was a real laugh. It came out from their heart and laugh with their eyes, and it showed in their eyes. Their laugh showed in their eyes, but now they only laugh with their teeth. That is, they only show their teeth. They don't laugh from inside, while their eyes block cold eyes, search behind my shadows. There is no warmth in their eyes. Eyes block cold eyes means warmth. Just people, they search his shadow. Shadow means shade. They search behind him. There was second stanza. There was a time indeed they used to shake hands with their hearts, but that's gone, son. Now they shake hands without hearts, while their left hand search my empty pockets. So the father says to his son, there was time people used to shake hands with their hearts, means with friendliness, with loving care. But that's gone, son. Now the people, they used to shake without hearts, simply for namesake. They shake their hands while their left hand search their empty pockets. Their empty pockets are searched by their left hand. So while giving shake hand, the left hand is used for searching the empty pocket. They just search money, whether it is there or not. Feel at home, come again, they say. So people used to say, you just think that it is your home and come whenever you want. When I come again and again, the father says, when he keeps on coming again and again at home, once, twice, there will be no thrice. So third time they will close the door, for then I find door shut on me. So third time the door is shut and they will not invite. Only twice they will invite the guest. It's all gone nowadays. So I have learned many things, son. I have learned to wear faces like dresses, home face, office face, street face, host face, cocktail face, with all their confirming smiles like a fixed portrait's made. So the father says he has learned to wear many faces, means he makes his own face. That is, he when in the office you will have different face. That is, you keep your face, in street face you will be, when you go out you will have a different kind of, you will, your face will be different. Host face means you are inviting others, so that time you will show some other feelings. Cocktail face means mixed feelings, with all their confirming smiles. It's all smiles, like he says in a picture, when you take a picture, there we will be just showing a smile. That is not real. Okay. So he says our smile has become like that. Like we change dresses every time. The same way they used to change their faces.